Leslie, I don't think you truly understand how much you really mean to me. There's literally nothing that I wouldn't do for you.